that we should bring Potbelly. Have you guys ever heard of Potbelly?
Yeah, I have one in my hometown.
Yeah, so it's kind of like a sandwich shop because I was thinking it's the prices aren't too high, especially in a college town. And then, like, along with that, people probably want different food from Subway, especially me because I live in the towers. I don't want to see, like, I eat Subway every single day almost. And, like, I'm just getting sick of it. So, like, I feel like it'd be better to have different sub type options in, like, Mount Pleasant. So that's why I was thinking Potbelly would be a good idea.
The shakes are the smoothies.
Yeah.
They're delicious.
Yeah. Do you guys have any ideas?
I think that we should bring our Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
There really isn't any around Hilton, like in Michigan, unless you go to Detroit, and it's really good. And I don't think anyone that dislikes it. It's warm.
We actually just got a Chick-fil-A in my hometown, like at the mall. And like when it first opened up, there was a line around the mall.
Very last
they had like really good like their customer service. Like that's what they like feed off of. Like it's like that's my pleasure. Or, like, I think it's like what I think that's the word they use. It's like, my pleasure after everything. A Nike store would be pretty cool. I think like the factory ones or whatever. Like having Birch Run, that'd be sweet. Just like it's a college town, so it's all cheaper too.
Like those clearance ones, kind of like the Nike clearance ones,
like the
outlet malls.
Yeah.
Those are nice.
Okay,
so we have this thing called Portillo's. It's like Chicago based. They sell like hot dogs, burgers, salads. They're like tailing beef, so like, one of the best things on the island, like best item on the menu. It's more like based. It's kind of like it's just like a Chicago like franchise. It's delicious and like the price of Chicago. I'm almost positive that they just stopped. I don't know if it's like. Oh, the green light is still on.
Huh?
Okay, good.
So
good. I'm almost positive it's only in Chicago. I don't know. I think there's some like big towns like California and like Florida, like probably New York. Like those are like the big towns I have. Other than that, I haven't seen one here. So whenever I go back, it's like you have to get. Like that's how good it is. Every time I go back home, I get it. Like,
yeah.
So it's good. I guess so. Yeah. Stop it. Yeah, it's good. Just